everything that they learn has to be reciprocated out into the community. Everything is a kuleana. So any knowledge that they learn has to be passed out, just because the more you teach it, the more you internalize it, the more full of a holistic person you become.